How to fix Telegram videos not playing on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can play any videos which is not supported or not playing on a Telegram application. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys, and see how to do this. So guys, here as you can see, I have a videos on my Telegram group right here, and if I open this up, it's actually not playing. So now to play this kind of video, the very first thing that you have to do, simply get back from the Telegram application and then open up your App Store. And once you're here inside the App Store, go ahead and search for a VLC media player. And once you get that one, go ahead and open this up and then install the application first. And once the application is installed, the very next thing that you have to do, just get back from here and get back to your Telegram application in the video player. So just want to open the video right here, and then go ahead and tap on the share icon at the bottom left corner right here, and then go ahead and scroll down and swipe to the right and tap on more right here. And if you scroll down, you'll get to see your VLC player are available right here. Go ahead and tap on that, and if you tap on that, you'll get to see the videos are available right here. So if I tap on that, and here as you can see, the video is being playable right now. So guys, this is how you can play the unsupported video on a Telegram. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.